VRM too hot. And prime error. About 10 minutes. VRM CMOS 74 degrees, so 60 degrees.